Hey, Youngseo.
How you guys doing today? Welcome back to the channel. And I know I'm a little late, but we're here still within the first day of Lay, the is it Lit music video, the new music video Lit by Lay of EXO. I want to say he's a Chinese member, the rapper. He's an actor. He does some of everything. He's a talented, brilliant young man. And yeah, I'm pretty excited about this. I had a lot of people hit me up. I was busy the weekend, yesterday and today, so I wasn't able to get this usually like right when it drops. So thank you guys and for being patient, but we're here. We're about to check it out. You already know what it is. Make sure you hit that like, that subscribe. Even if you're feeling frisky, hit that dislike button. But as long as you're engaging, jumping into the community, I appreciate it dearly. So with all that said, let's just dive right on in. I've been liking a lot of them been doing this formal, like this formal aesthetic, you know? A lot of the recent videos. Oh, shit. Gonna do like I'm excited. The dragon in the back, what is I can't. Wow. So is this all credits? Yeah, I think this, so this is all credits. Okay. My God. I actually let that roll while I'm talking. But, yo, that was a masterful, beautiful, strong, powerful video on so many levels. Like, you could take that video for different meanings too, with just like what was that line he said, you know, if you want to fight, now you gotta fight. Then he was talking about bringing China to the map. Like, I interpret it as a, like, especially with all the stuff that's going on in Hong Kong, and, you know, like, say he's a Chinese rapper, so I feel that, like, it's definitely a good strong representation of what's happening, and, like, just his good emotional outlet for that. And, like, I'm a dancer and I love dancing, and the fact that he's crumping, and we haven't seen crumping in a long time, even in, like, in the black community, and in, like, a lot of their videos or music videos or dance competitions, you really don't see a lot more crumping no more. The crumping phase, like, died out, but you haven't seen it a lot. And the fact that he was crumping this whole video, and he had his whole crew crumping, and it was just like, and, like, I don't know, y'all probably felt that, but that energy, that emotion, that's what crumping is. You, those heavy hits, those hard hits, those intense, decisive, like, movements, those sharp movements, and, like, it's powerful, and you feel that, and you can feel that. It's almost like a, not an anger or rage, but it's just a strong emotion, and you exerting it out, and I felt that so much watching this video, and just the representation of, like, I love the aesthetics. You got, like I said, the dragon. You got, like, the story of them, like, you know, like, going in, and he was, like, fighting. He's a warrior. He's, like, we've gotten that representation of him fighting, and they're saying it over and over, and we visually seeing him fighting, and, like, huh. Lit indeed. I cannot wait. This is definitely a must-buy album for me, physical copy album for me. But what did you guys think? Did you like it? Did you enjoy it? Let me know your reactions and what you thought down below. We're going to try to get Twicey. I want to say it was Twicey had a video today, More and More, I want to believe. So we're going to try to get that done today as well. So thank you all for watching. Remember to always, always stay frisky. And that I love you.
They act like you fuck with them. They don't know I be gunning. Pow, pow, got them running. I feel like they just racing. Over to come over to party with me. Shotgun shots way over the limit.